Hello students, in this question, the refractive index of glycerine with respect to air is given as